probably not. Sometimes people can't tell because characters are drawn differently. Or they are drawn the same way as any other character. Yet, it is clear that no matter what, comic book writers let these characters fall into two stereotypical categories. Number one, the martial arts master assassin, whose purpose is to help their Caucasian friends beat the token Asian of the group or the exotic love interest. They usually look like ninjas, samurai, or Bruce Lee on steroids, and can do things like sulk in the shadows, beat other people up, add bullets, and kill. They also have things like samurai swords and other things. I group these two together simply because they are most likely to be the supporting roles or the psychics. Oh, number two, geniuses and fools. Geniuses. They are incredibly smart and they have powers that usually deal with math or mechanics. He later joins forces with Hercules. Do become mainstream characters, they are quickly dropped and their mantles are given or given back to their Caucasian counterpart. Or they die. And stay dead. The fool, this is usually the funny, with an accent, bumbling Asian. These are usually the sidekicks, or if they are part of the group, not taken very seriously, not given the same uniform as the rest of the group, or just simply there for comic relief.
She bangs! She bangs! Oh, baby, but she moves! She moves!